The U.S. nuclear missile system is less high-tech than you think. It's run on obsolete IBM computers and floppy disks, technology from the 60s. But there's a good reason for this. The tech is reliable and secure and is better protected from hackers and threats than a complex modern system.